Deputy Taipei Mayor Tsai Ping-kun is in intensive care after suffering a stroke late Monday. Tsai collapsed during a dinner party he was attending along with Taipei's Mayor Ko Wen-tse. He was taken to hospital where doctors performed emergency surgery. He is in stable condition but is being kept sedated. Doctors say they will observe his condition for the next week.